On the Health Watch, the latest on the Central Coast H1N1 vaccine situation. In Monterey County, health workers are getting ready to distribute the first batch of the vaccine at clinics throughout the county tomorrow. We're expecting long lines. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen has more.
Well, Dan, they are expecting some very long lines. The clinics are strategically placed throughout the county to serve as many people as possible with the limited vaccine.
We'd be asking people who are not in the risk groups to please come back to another scenario, but we aren't going to have security at the door trying to aggressively turn people away.
Long lines expected at Monterey County's first H1N1 vaccination clinic.
It is becoming more and more available, but it's still limited in comparison to how many people are recommended for the vaccine.
That's why health officials are forced to be selective about who receives the first doses.
Under 65 and have chronic lung disease, children that are ages 2 through 24 years old, and pregnant women.
Three clinics are planned across Monterey County. One in Salinas Saturday, November 7th from 10 to 1 at Hartnell College. Also November 7th in King City at Mee Memorial Hospital from 3 to 6. And a third clinic November 14th in Monterey at the Del Monte Shopping Center from 10 to 1.
We're asking the public to follow the honor system. We know that there will be plenty of vaccine available. It's just not quite yet.
Friday night, Hartnell College was already prepared for Saturday's clinic, with signs to direct the lines of the hundreds of people expected and reminders to those who may not be in the target groups, please wait your turn. Now, because of that limited supply, health officials are seriously asking folks, only if you live in Monterey County and only if you are a member of one of these target groups that were just described, to come to the clinics. If not, please do wait your turn, because they say they will be having more clinics in these same places spread out throughout the county, so it is easy for people to get to. But really, they just have to do first things first with this, and it's going to be one of those semi-long processes.
Dan. Yeah. All right. Thanks very much, Brittany. We've got a complete list of flu clinics on the Central Coast offering the vaccine. You can see who's eligible. Also information on prevention and treatment, all at KSBW.com.